We on? All right. 1, 2, 3, go!
Waking up in a dream. Sleepwalking on another big stage. You never heard peace till you hear people scream your name and you're the sun. I'm so far away from the place I used to be. Struggling usually, look at the new me. Fate pursuing me, I can feel the energy in the air. It feel like I'm supposed to be here.
Everywhere I go, I'm getting so much love. There's a star.
If I take it off for granted, I
smile. First things first, early mornings, late nights, that's why we do it.
Who's gonna have a big night?
Champ.
With how many?
Champ's gonna have 26 tonight.
I think they'll have a slow start, and then Johnny's gonna get mad at them at halftime, and then they're gonna come back in the third and fourth quarter and blow them out.
We're gonna win.
We're gonna dominate and show them that this is our house, and they don't stand a chance.
That's what I thought you said. Now let me offer this as a rebuttal.
They say, little number, where you been at? I'm just passing the breeze. I've been running up a check, that's why you don't need. I've been cleaning my head low, but I'm not taking the seat. But just knowing back in this time, I'm gonna leave. I've been running, 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 gotta check me your back. I got running so much.
On that first half.
Okay, we came out really strong at the start of the game. We kind of slowed down a little bit, but now we're back at it, and I think if we push the gas pedal, they're gonna win.
What are your thoughts on Styles' performance that first half?
He's playing amazing, and that's not because I'm in love with him. It's because he's actually playing really good, and his shot is falling, and he's doing a really good step back.
Styles came out hot. He's really hitting those shots. They can't guard him. We just had some unlucky shots, and he's missed a couple layups, but he's picked it back up on the defensive end, you know. It's an easy dub right here. Our student section usually got hyped, though. Nobody's excited.
Hey, what are your thoughts on that first half?
It was awesome. MVP was Gabe Vesely. Styles played really well. You know, he knocked down some big shots. I think Derek's going to hit some in this next half, and we're going to come out here and beat him by 20.
Money on your head.
I really think his handles could make it straight to the NBA.
It was... We won. We won.
What were your thoughts on the last 4 minutes?
Best minutes of the game, Katie just said. I thought it was really good.
Why were you not in the last 4 minutes?
I'm not in varsity, that's why.
He played well, especially Parker Whiteside. He played really well out there.
100% from the free throw line.
100% from the
free
throw line.
He's the only one.
Only
that
one.
That is 100% from the free throw line.
Hasn't missed all year. They should start him.
Hey.
Whoa!
Get in here.
All right. What were your thoughts on that game tonight and Gabe's lob?
I wish he could have thrown that down.
Yeah.
But it was good. I thought the game was good. I thought we should have probably won by a lot more. We got a little sloppy at the end. But all in all, I thought we played well. We've got to be more efficient on offense. We're taking a lot of shots and missing a lot of stuff. So we got to get in the paint more, and we got to be smarter on defense. We're doing a lot of reaching, trying to strip the ball a lot, which is great, except when you don't, you get called for fouls, and we probably had 25, 30 fouls tonight, which is way too many.
Also, who would you give player of the game to?
Player of the game, I would say Noah Harris.
Noah Harris?
Yeah.
Thank you. What were your thoughts on this game tonight?
Really good. They played really well. So I think the team overall played really well, and they worked together really good.
Who is the player of the game?
That was good.
Gabe.
Thank you.
Evan Stinnett, 5'3", point guard.
Going into this game tonight against Bethesda, what is something you want to accomplish personally?
I want at least get 12 assists.
A goal. Probably to score 100 points and hold them to under 40.
What about a personal goal?
Personal goal, probably get 15 rebounds.
Myself tonight is to get other people going.
What's your goal as a team?
I want us to score 100 points and make a statement with this game.
Hey, do you have anything else to say?
Well, we're definitely going to come out with a dub because it's GCA. It's what we do. I have a feeling Styles is going to go off personally. I think Andy's going to go off, but I think we hit about 80 points. I think they're going to hit about 50 to 60. So final score, 85 to 62.
Derek's going to have his breakout night tonight.
I think it is Derek's breakout night.
Is tonight going to be Derek's breakout night?
Yes.
Okay, yes. Cool.
He's going to make every three.
And how many points will that put him at?
23.
All right. And then also, what are your predictions for the team tonight?
I think we'll win by 29.
29?
We'll win by 29.
We'll score 100.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
We'll definitely score 100.
We'll win by 29, but score 100 points.
What's your prediction for tonight?
I think that they're absolutely blow them out of the water.
And what is your goal for this team tonight?
Maybe hit our shot.
Big dub just yet. Oh, we're about to, I think we're gonna blow them out. I don't know.
What's your goal for the team?
Get wins, everybody get dubs.
No, like.
We're gonna dominate. They're not really gonna know what hit them. I'm predicting a 47 point win, because we'll probably put the subs in.
No idea, I don't know how good they are. Win by 39. I had GCA by 16.
Yeah.
need so much favor on your side. Accept them as your Lord and Savior, I replied. That's your love, that neighbor, not the bad. I'm a rat, that's on God. His light shining brightest in the dark. Single mothers know they get my heart. And all my brothers locked up on the yard. You can still be anything you wanna be. Went from 1-4 to 1-3. 13th Amendment gotta end it, that's on me. He the new commander and the chief. That's on Keith, that's on Cobb. Before the ranch I had horses in the garage. When the Forbes cover was just a mirage. They had me change the statues, that's on pride. Oh my God, Buster, that's on tribe. When I thought the Book of Job was a job.
What are your thoughts on the first half of tonight?
We're pretty dominant. We rock.
Yes, it's Derek's breakout night. Also, I made a three, and I'm 2-for-2.
My soul, I can't lie. Life gonna have some lows and some highs. Before the Grammys ever gave a nod, I wore my heart on my sleeve, I couldn't hide. In 03, they told me not to drive. I bleached my hair for every time I could've died. But I survived, that's on God. I've been telling y'all since 05. The greatest artist resting or alive. That's on L.A. Reid, that's on Clive. That's no jab, that's on God. Off the 350s he supplied. The IRS want they 50 plus I tied. Man, it's over half of the pie. I feel tried, that's on God. That's why I charge the prices that I charge. I can't be out here dancing with the stars. No, I cannot let my family starve. I go hard, that's on God. Yo,
breakout night.
Finally hit some shots, it feels nice.
Breakout, feels good. Breakout.
Breakout.
It's out?
Yeah, cool.
What's up?
I found you on Spotify, by the way.
Yeah.
Really? I will have to give that a listen.
What's up, buddy?
One last time, Derek's breakout night.
Derek's breakout game. That was amazing.
Yeah, I know. Are you finally happy to see him hitting shots?
Yes, I think he looks very happy, so
yes.
That's good.
But we dominated on the defensive end, I think.
Yes, I agree.
I mean, they can't, literally no one can stop us.
We're 6-0, baby.
6-0.
Yeah,
but what
Derek's breakout night, he had an awesome game.
What are your thoughts on Champ's
Styles and Derek combining for 63.
Okay, I think they need to do that more often. Like, there's no way three defenders should be able to stop all three of them. Like, they are literally the top notch people. Like, we should win state with them.
Nice. Hey, what are your thoughts on Mr. Barrow coming tonight, Parker? Andy, what are your thoughts on your performance tonight?
I feel like I played decent. I feel like the reason why we won big is because we moved the ball well.
Derek had a phenomenal game.
Yeah, breakout night.
Yeah, breakout night. Always be really unselfish. Just wanted to win. Had a lot of energy, a lot of fun.
That's awesome. Rest is history. That's perfect. All right, what are your thoughts on that game tonight?
You know, I thought it was a pretty good game. I was here for a solid 20 minutes, you know. GCA with a big dub.
What do you think about the game? You guys can wait.
What do you think about the game, Jet?
Good.
Good win? Did you have fun watching?
Yeah.
Who did a really good job?
Him.
Me?
Yeah. And Jay.
Zane, yeah. Thank you, Jet.
What are your thoughts on Derek's breakthrough night?
It was so good. Like, never seen before.
He played so well.
He played so well.
Yeah. And what are your thoughts on the team's performance overall?
They did so good. The defense was great.
They played the best they have ever done.
We are undefeated.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
What are your thoughts on Champ, Styles, and Derek combining for 63 out of the 90?
Well, it's just expected by now.
Seriously, they're so amazing. I can't even.
Especially Derek.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts on tonight's game? Now, what are your thoughts on you three combining for 63?
That's what we do. You know? So we came in.
Who would you like to give the glory to after God?
After God?
Yeah.
Styles. He hit his shots when I passed it to him, got me the assist, you know? He hit me when I was
How many assists did you have?
I don't know, I didn't keep track.
We get closer.
Zane did a great job.